It's been a sub-500 struggle for James Harden and the Rockets.
Are you kidding me?
No, we don't kid.
That he really overcomes the way they've been playing.
That's not the drip right there.
That's not dripping. That's called just awful.
I don't even know if that's dripping.
Too hard right there.
Ain't no snake in that color.
I'm sorry. That's drip too hard.
Look earlier.
Come on, man. Can you show your man boobs?
Didn't
Sam Preston just gave him $200 million and he gonna dress like that?
It's fashion, Chuck.
Fashion faux pas.
Faux pas.
Look like a dog attached
boobs. For Westbrook.
Let me tell you something. That guy might be MVP, but he might be the worst dresser in the NBA.
It fits him. It fits him.
Yeah,
I like that.
It fits him. Come on.
Fashion, Chuck.
And the money he's saving on buttons.
Come on, man.
What the hell?
Westbrook's only played once.
Did I do that?
Hey, did he go farming before he came to the game?
No, does live Oklahoma.
You don't have to be lonely. Farmers only.
And he got floods on too.
It's Lamar.
Wait, he got floods?
Look at those.
Are you kidding me?
He's got floods.
Come on, man.
Oh, he got a polka dots?
Come on, man.
Come on.
It's a tight jacket.
Whoa.
I mean, the tight to earn it. Come on, man. We're not expecting a flood in Chicago, are we? I know it's been cold and rainy up there, but come on, man.
You're not there.
Oh, man.
And he's got a personal bag carrier. That's what
come on, man. I know that.
You got a guy that personally carries the bag.
That's like the guy who was dragging Shaq around on the horse.
It's got spare.
Come on, man. Break out Shaq on his horse, man.
Danny Zuko, Greece. T-Bird, Philly. Happy Halloween, baby.
Where'd you get the inspiration?
Move, I like it.
Games to one, but up by eight.
Oh, God, Mama, give me, y'all go your curtains.
Goodness.
My mom said her curtains got stolen.
I like those, man.
Hey, come on, stop it, man. That's horrible. That's my mama curtains. He just stole my curtains. What the hell is that behind him?
I almost
what's that behind him?
It's to beat. In game two later.
To beat? What's your...